Alrighty, guys, welcome back to more Tekken 8 story mode. Let's get right where we left off. We already seen all that. Ah, Jesus, fuck. There we go. Jesus. Come on. Jesus. There we go. Time to turn up the heat a little. No, please. Bye. Oh. What's the deal? You look like you've seen a ghost. Just not to use. No. Here we go. There we go. Come on now, Reyna. There we go. Got her. The anticipation for nothing. Let's finish it. Jesus. Oh man. Oh, well, it's back. Death is key to the devil's power. Well, isn't that something? Achi, wowie. Achi, I give up. I give already. Jin Kazama is the winner. I lost myself to the power again. Tournament bracket. It's like you're raring to go. Let's throw down while that fire burns. Jin Kazama. Come at me with everything you got. Well, let us begin. Meat. There we go. Nice punch. And he's dead. Never mind. Oh. Damn. No way. God, is it? Shit. Oh my. Let's go. Jesus Christ. What is this? Square to block. Now those moves are some moves, but now the real fight starts now. we go. There we go. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Oh shit. Try this. Time to finish this. Come on. Yeah, he's done. Yeah. Oh, KO. And the winner is Jiten Kazama. He will advance to the finals to the tournament in Italy. This is definitely the devil's power, but I haven't lost myself. You got lucky hidden. That's all. Yeah. Shut it already. I ain't do. And saddled with a weird ass power, Jin Kazama. Yeah, weird. You mean devil? Man, this sucks. Can't believe I lost such a weakling. Asshole. Oh, Jin Senpai, you're in, right? Language. Let's go. Make sure they don't leave Italy. Linda!
L'antico demone Azazel è stato sconfitto da Jin Kazama. Adesso è sigillato nella tua mano sinistra.
However, we are still in danger of annihilation.
No, we're not.
Jin Kazama has lost his light, and Kazuya Mishima's ominous glow grows ever stronger.
Vuoi dire che sarà Kazuya Mishima, colui che distruggerà il mondo?
To prevent this fate, we must seek Jin Kazama.
You can't take Jin Kazama. He's with me.
Kakoyokatta desu yo, Jin senpai.
Omae wa Reina ka?
Jitsu wa watashi, Jin senpai ni onegai ga aru desu.
No.
Watashi ni mo Mishima Kazuya wo taosu otetsudai wo sasete hoshii n desu.
Sore wa omae ga tsukatta waza to kankei ga aru no ka?
Mishima ryu no waza desu ka? あれは動画サイトの見よう見まねですよ。
You lie。
忙しいからこそ放ってはおけない。そうだろう、風間人。
Rakete! Was für eine Ehre, von Präsident Lee höchstpersönlich begrüßt zu werden.
Endo harubaru yōkoso, Niklas Krisen Kyōju. Kimi wa tashika, izen no taikai de...
Oh, das ist Leo, mein Aushilfsassistent.
Hoch erfreut, Sie kennenzulernen. Mein Vater und
ich sind sich geehrt. To me and my father.
Jin Kazama, der Mann, der Unfrieden über die Welt
machte.
Willst du im Sparring gegen mich antreten?
No. Damn it.
Fight.
Do I get to play as anyone other than Jin Kazama? Jesus, I am getting fucked up right now. Can I hit it? Shit. There we go, he's done. I just knee him. Now I see. Man, he once was. Boy. I'm gonna offer the results of my research into the devil. We've learned a bevy of new information. What the hell is that? Right, you are. Azazel appeared before the ancient man. It settled what? Pathetic. Your resolve. All of it for naught.
Ich habe in deinen Fäusten nicht das Verlangen gespürt, zu siegen, zu nehmen oder zu zerstören.
Alright. All right.
Es gibt keinen Grund, so zu werden wie
Kasumi. No reason to lump into.
Halte deine tiefsten Wünsche in Ehre.
All right. Again.
Omae ga dou yatte chikara o torimodosu no ka, jikkuri kansatsu sasete morau.
Oh shit, that probably ain't good.
C'était justement pour empêcher tout cela de se produire. Heihachi Mishima avait affronté le démon.
Heihachi Mishima is dead. However, a man carrying on his bloodline and ambitions is trying to face off against the devil as a human.
Lars Alexanderson. Conjointe.
Aye, aye, sir.
Nous sommes les seuls à pouvoir contrôler l'équilibre des puissances de ce monde.
Chapter 5, A Fate Decided by Fists.
Je t'ai amené à Rome afin que tu puisses me voir triompher en personne. Mais tu sembles bien insatisfaite.
I'm in the way, so I can't even read the whole damn thing. Oh, were you like Jin's sister? So that didn't say what? Wait, not a chance. Made of Kazuya Mishima. Ring.
The battle to decide the ranks of the new world begins now.
The King of the Iron Fist Tournament. Steve Fox and King. Tiger Mask.
Choose your fighter. Speaking.
I want to be King.
That wall of muscle can't stop me. Get ready. Come on. Fight.
Shit. Let's go, come on. Power bomb. Jesus Christ. Alright, KO'd him. That's how a true champion fights. Next.
It's time for the second match of the first round.
Oh, I gotta be my boy Kuma. Oh, I gotta be my boy Kuma. Bam. Oh, swatted me out of the air, huh?
I'm winning this match.
No. Ow. There we go, Kuma. That's how we do it.
The winner is
Look at those tippy toes. Look at them tippy toes. All right.
His chameleon-like style of martial arts turns his enemies into dust. Shaheen. He captures his prey with cool-headed combat sambo techniques and squeezes the life from it.
What is he, a fucking Dracula?
Choose your fighter. Shaheen. Get ready.
Be Shaheen. Let's go. Owie. There we go. Hey, that's my headpiece. Get out of here.
The winner is Shaheen.
There we go. Next.
That's half of the first round finished. These have all been incredible bouts. This
not really.
Will be one for the history books.
The hell?
Now, before the excitement dies down, let's head right into the second half of round one. Round one, match four. The winner here will move on to round two.
Is a sword against the rules? Obviously. But ninjas don't abide by the rules.
Yoshimitsu! What the fuck is that thing?
He runs wild and leaves destruction in his wake. The man synonymous with violence. Ryan Fury!
Alrighty. Being Brian. What the fuck? What the fucking minigun? TKO! Again. Shit. Again. There we go. He's done.
The winner is
who's next?
She hails from the Ortiz farm, known for its Peruvian coffee. Who knows what this rising star of MMA will accomplish? Azucena M. Ortiz!
All right. Be Lily.
Je te prouverai
All right, let's do this. And boom. What's this? Shit. I'm trying to get to play this whole tournament. Shit. And you're fucked. Alright. I ain't losing. Jesus. Sip that tea. Oh my god. All right.
Commencez les préparatifs.
The man who once held the world in his hands as the head of the Mishima Zaibats, but later fell from grace. The man who lost control of the Zaibats. Jin Kazama! Marvel at his skillful techniques. The Grand Master of Wing Chun from the wasteland of New York. Leroy Smith!
There we go. Well,
I knew I'd meet you someday. I wanted to thank you for standing up to Kazuya Mishima in New York. Without heart, strength means nothing. Show it to me. Show me your heart.
Okay.
Get ready.
Alrighty, let's go. Okay. Come on, yeet. Oh shit. There we go.
Fight.
Here we go. Let's go. Come on, Kazuya. Come on, Jin. We gotta beat Kazuya. Oh, shit. There we go, Jin. There we fucking go.
The winner is Jin Kazama!
Do you see now? You beat me with your heart, not your strength.
Yeah. The hell? Strength alone. Compensation for their achievements. Alright. Rejoice in the freedom wrought by power.
Do you see your past sins in Kazuya Mishima? Now answer me. Who are you?
Jin Ma fucking Kazama.
Kazama Jinja.
If you know your enemy and yourself, you'll never be in danger. Looking back on the past is the job of old men. Believe in yourself. Look to the future.
Bump the fist.
Stando al futuro che hai visto, succederà qualcosa di grosso.
Is chapter 4 done?
You don't act now. Jin Kazama, the light of the red star may never return.
Oh, chapter 6 we're in.
Phantom Raven to kyoto dekiru hi ga kuru to wa na.
Appelez-moi Victor. Je n'aime pas mon nom de code.
All right, so that's where we're going to leave off for today. I know you want to see a bit more, but we're out of time. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Tekken 8 Story Mode. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you in the next video. See ya!